Can I speak with you a minute? Permite?
Okay. Wow, it didn't take Gauguin long to start steaming in.
Let's never go back to the 20s.
What are you talking about?
We should stay here. It's the start of La Belle Époque. It's the greatest, most beautiful era Paris has ever known.
Yeah, but what about the 20s and the Charleston and the Fitzgeralds and the Hemingways? I mean, I love those guys.
Well, it's the present. It's dull.
Dull? It's not my present. I'm from 2010.
What do you mean?
I dropped in on you the same way we're dropping in on the 1890s.
You did?
I was trying to escape my present the same way you're trying to escape yours, to a golden age.
Surely you don't think the 20s are a golden age?
Well, yeah, to me they are.
But I'm from the 20s, and I'm telling you the golden age is La Belle Époque.
I mean, and look at these guys. I mean, to them, their golden age was the Renaissance. You know, they'd trade Belle Époque to be painting alongside Titian and Michelangelo. And those guys probably imagine life was a lot better when Kublai Khan was around. I'm having an insight now. It's a minor one, but it explains the anxiety, my dream that I had.
What dream?
I had a dream the other night where it was like a nightmare where I ran out of Zithromax and then I went to see the dentist and he didn't have any Novocaine. You see what I'm saying? These people don't have any antibiotics.
What are you talking about?
Adriana, if you stay here though and this becomes your present, then pretty soon you'll start imagining another time was really your, you know, was really the golden time. Yeah, that's, you know, what the present is. It's a little unsatisfying because life's a little unsatisfying.